Said you know I wanna keep you around. Hello everybody, it's Diana, and on today's vlog I'm going to be vlogging because we're gonna have like a nice road trip and stuff. It's all because of the hurricane, so pretty much yes, that's what's happening. I just came out of school and I ate and stuff, and my room's like a mess, and I packed up, so I'll show you guys what I packed.
Okay, so the things I have in here are my pants, my jeans. I have 3 jeans in there, and then I have my regular blue pants, and then all my shirts in here, and those good stuff. And then I have my straightener right here. I don't know if you guys can see it. My straightener right there, if I can zoom in a little. Yeah, that's my straightener, and then my curling iron right here. It's like a wavy nice curling iron. And then I have little clippy thingy. I have my shoes. I have my 2 pairs of sandals, and then my shoes, and then my flats. I'm gonna take my white shoes too, so that's happening, and that's what I have in there. I have like a little jean jacket in there too, and my dress, just in case I need it. And then move on to the makeup. I have my makeup bag in here. I don't know what the mascara is doing in there, but I have my Ofra moisturizer. I have my perfumes, my hair thingy, my false eyelashes, all my makeup bags in there, my palettes, my all those good stuff. My brushes are in there too. It's most of the stuff. I have a lot of stuff in there. I wouldn't go really into the details, and my choker's in there too. So pretty much, yeah, that's like gonna be like my little baggy thingy. So I'm gonna put this and finish packing up, and I'm gonna show you guys my white shoes that I'm gonna take to. Okay, you guys. Okay, so these are my white shoes. These are my white shoes, and you know what I didn't really like about them? That they turned out like brownish from the edge, which I don't like right now. And I'm gonna try to fix those. So, but I am really proud of my shoelaces. They turn out so white. Like, look at this. Like, it's so like nice and white. I really like about that. But I'm gonna try to fix these shoes and stuff, and I'm gonna probably add more stuff in this. But pretty much, yes, you guys. And okay, you guys, I'm ready to go. Okay, so like as you can see, I'm gonna give you guys a little outfit of the day. Okay, so the shirt is from Old Navy, and pants are from Old Navy, and the shoes are from Target. So cool and stuff. And I just got a jacket. I don't know what it's from. Wait, Old Navy. Jacket is from Old Navy. Old Navy, yes. And then I don't know where my purse is from. And the other purse, I don't know what it's from. It's like, okay, so I'm just carrying like a little baggy thingy, and that's where my my makeup is. And I have like a little selfie sticks because I'm gonna be vlogging and stuff. And I have my charger and my headphones in there to listen to some music while I am in the road trip, so pretty much yes. Okay, you guys, I just fell asleep. I don't know how long I fell asleep. I think it was like 2 hours or one. I'm pretty sure an hour though. I fell asleep. Right now we're in a gasoline store. We just stopped where right now, like in Savannah. And yeah, pretty much. I think Savannah, Georgia. I don't know, something like that. My mom said Georgia. I don't really know. But yes. And I'm right now laid down because I fell asleep, and my mom's at the gasoline store getting some food. And I'm very tired. But it's gonna have a long trip. We're gonna have to go very long. We I don't know how many hours we have, but Alabama is like 12 hours away from here. So pretty much yes. Very tired.
But I'll catch you guys up later, and because they're gonna get me some food. Well, I don't know if they're gonna get me some food, but like, hoping they get me some food because I'm very hungry. Oh my gosh, I'm very sleepy too. But I'll catch you guys up later. When I need you the most, so don't let me down. Hey, with everything, let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. I was starving till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn zoo. By the way, you do things to my body.
Done eating from I don't know what it's called, the place, but I'm done eating, and right now we're going to finish the car ride and stuff. So pretty much, yes, that's what's happening. I'm gonna get in the car because I'm looking weird, looking like I'm taking something, but I'm not. But pretty much, yes, that's what's happening. And there's like 2 hours left, actually three, I don't know, but yeah. And yeah, I know how bad it must be. Me like this, but it gets worse. Not payback is a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. Can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya, but nah. Here it is morning, and I have to start the other vlog. So thank you guys for watching this vlog. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my vlog channel and my main channel, which will be in the description box down there. And don't forget to follow all my social medias down there. And thank you guys for watching, and bye.